Let's check out none underneath the Foldscope. To prepare your slide, you're just gonna cut a little square out of the onion and pull that thin little layer off. Next, you're gonna grab a glass slide and a thin ring sticker and put that on. Take that clear top off and save it for later. Put a little bit of water in the onion square in your slide and seal it with the clear sticky. Put your sample into the Foldscope, grab your LED light and your phone coupler tool. And voila! Under the Foldscope, you'll observe that this onion sample has beautiful and very distinct cell walls. Give us a follow for more Foldscope at home.